Dr. Mukesh Sharma, please come on the dais. Sir, Dr. Aki Orma Lare. Dr. P.K. Mathu, sir. Dr. Pawan Choudhary, sir. Dr. Sandeep Vijay. Bade bhai. Natarajan, please come. Udhar, end mein, end mein. Lord Lalit is coming, sir. Khalik is gone. Beta, udhar chair lagao log. Nahi, Lord Lalit. Dr. Lalit Verma, sir. The people who are just waiting out of the hall, I am just calling them inside. Dr. Shoes, please come and sit. Sir, you can have a seat here. Now I invite Dr. P.K. Mathu, sir, for giving thanks to all who have supported and made this conference a successful conference. I invite him.
Thank you, Dr. Viren. President of the society, Dr. Santan Gopal, President-elect, Dr. Ajit Babu, Vice President elected this year, Dr. Natarajan, Secretary General, Dr. Barun Nayak, Dr. Partha Vishwas, Dr. Pawan, Dr. Virend, Dr. Sandeep, Dr. R. Vigoyal, Dr. Mukesh. This is a very pleasant moment, in a sense, when you take up some task and then the task is finished with the satisfaction of our guest, it gives us more satisfaction to us also. This is probably because of the guidance, the supervision, the help, a constant help from our General Council member, to name especially Dr. Ramamurthy, Dr. Shah, Dr. Varun Nayak, and all of them, they have been really a boon for us in hosting this conference, because you know this is a big, big task, and every year the conference is getting more and more and more larger. Formally, I may not be able to thank everyone, but definitely, as I told you, the thanks goes to the participants, all the delegates who have come, not only from India, from abroad, and they have very actively participated in the scientific deliberations. This is probably the most important thing, that all the delegates who are attending the conference, who have come from above, and they say that, oh, the conference was very good and we are satisfied. That's probably the biggest trophy a LOC can get. This is probably the, and this is what we have been listening, and we are so humble to receive it. The other fellows which have worked day and night, I will mention first our local organizing committee. Dr. Virendra Agarwal, for last almost 6 months, the day this was decided that we'll hold the conference, he's a very busy practitioner, but he left all the clinical work. What was forced to him was doing, but he was all the time engaged, and probably he could sleep for a few hours in a day. He used to sleep at sometime 1 or 2 and get up at 6, which is, to keep up for so many months is a difficult task. And he saw to each and everything, though there was a team and who was doing a good job, but he was involved in each and everything, whether it's the trade, it's the food, or it's a branding, or talking to anybody. And I must say that he is a pakka baniya. In a sense that he has negotiated the best possible deal, which I think we could not have done. And he is one like Dr. Nayak to save a penny as far as possible. He with Dr. Sandeep are the two fellows. We must thank them that they have done such a big job, but not spending a single penny extra. This is what, then definitely we were lucky to have this venue. As you know, that the last conference was held in Birla. Definitely it is a very good venue, but it cannot accommodate such a large scale conferences these days. Dr. Virendra will tell you all about the conferences, what happened. And when Dr. Nayak and Dr. Ramurthy and all these people, Dr. Sandan Gopal, visited both the venues, then at the same time we decided that we are not able to hold it, we'll hold it here, though it looked very raw. You see, if you go and visit the dome, which is totally empty, and then there's a lot of noise inside, echoing also, it was a big task to accommodate the scientific halls, the trade, and so other activities also, and not disturbing the deliberation inside. This was a tough task to get all these things done, which Dr. Virendra Agarwal asked the vendors to erect the sample size halls, and we checked that there is a soundproof halls, and which I think it worked well, and people had no problem with this. So the venue people and the management of the JECC, especially Mr. Vyas, Mr. Nagraj, I mean, they have been so cooperative all the time, suggesting, said you can modify your planning this way, this will be much better way. And they have been all the time, you must have seen, now he recognizes almost everybody in the LOC, but he has been visiting all the venue, wherever there's a problem, and you must have observed it, that venue was totally kept clean all the time, there was no dirt, and it was, he said, though, we'll see to it that it remains such clean. So we must thank them. Really, really nice work done by the administration of JECC with their whole team. There's another fellow which is sitting behind Mr. Vyas. Can you get up, Satish ji? So he is the one who has been feeding us for the last 5 days. And I hope everybody has enjoyed the food. Not only the food, but the way it has been served. Because what happens, the food may be good, but sometimes there's a lot of crowd and people can't eat. But he has saw to it that everybody gets food with satisfaction. The another fellow which I wanted to thank is Mr. Grover. Is he here? Ah. You, audiovisual people. Come here. I'm sorry I couldn't see you there sitting. But you see, the backbone of any conference is the scientific program, which totally depends on the audiovisual. And it was flawless in all the halls wherever you have attended the scientific deliberations. And I must congratulate them and thank them for keeping the very high standard of audiovisual presentations. You can see here how good the transmissions are. There are many, many people whom I really want to thank. Dr. Virendra will tell you all about. No. Dr. Virendra will tell you all about. But I must again thank especially the General Council, the whole office bearers of. I have not mentioned the name of Dr. Lalit Verma earlier, but Lalit Verma is one person who is associated with us for last almost 10 years now. And he is a very big guiding factor, a troubleshooter for us. Whenever and whatever way we want, if we have any problem, we'll ask, sir, what is to be done? And he'll say, no, this is the protocol. These are the some flexibilities which you can avail, and what it will go well. So thank you, sir. Thank you very much. So I'll now ask Dr. Pawan to speak something about the conference. Thank you.
Dr. Santan Gopal, President AROS, AIOS, and dignitaries on the dais. You know, May 3rd, last year, it was a sultry afternoon, and I received a phone call from Dr. Ramamurthy. I picked up the call, and he says, I was the president of AROS at that time. So he says, Pawan, can you do an AIOS? I said, when? He said, 2017. I woke up with a start. I said, 2017, there are only 6 months left. That's how the ball started rolling. And the GC visited next Sunday, and Dr. Ramamurthy, Dr. Santan Gopal, Dr. Ajit Babu, Dr. Barun Naik, Dr. Lalit Verma, Dr. Yogesh Shah, Dr. Sameer Basak, Dr. Natarajan, Dr. Devashish Bhatia, and Dr. Partha Vishwas. They all came, and they came here with a very positive sense of mind. And we visited these two halls, and they said this has to be the venue because it's the 75th anniversary of our society. We worked as a team, as a family. There was no distinction between the LOC or the GC. And I must, you know, thank the governing council. They've been so cooperative, right from Dr. Barun Naik, who is known to be very tight-fisted, and always used to tell him, sir, mutti kholo, for the 75th anniversary. And he was very magnanimous in releasing funds. So I must thank Dr. Barun Naik, especially for cooperating. Dr. Ramamurthy, and also Dr. Lalit Verma, who was always, and in fact, all of them were always there to help us, to guide us, and we worked for our parent AIOS. It was not that we are LOC or anything. We worked for our parent AIOS. We wanted the AIOS to be very good, like a platinum jubilee, and it turned out to be that. So I thank the governing council again. They've been so cooperative, and you have been a family with us. The second thing is Virendra Agarwal. Dr. Mathur has already said about it, but you don't know an aspect of Dr. Virendra. All the designing here, all the branding and everything is done by Virendra. If he had not been an ophthalmologist, he would have been a designer. He's so good at coral and everything. This design is by him, this one here. And all the other designing everywhere else is by him. Though we used to have a small fight because I have slightly muted taste and he has this bright taste. So, but he would win in the end, actually. Dr. Mathur has already thanked everybody, especially the vendors. They've been so good. The JEC staff, everything was so clean here. But I end with a slightly discordant note for the GC is that we tried our best to, you know, dig out history of AIOS, but it's not available. We wanted to, you know, put all the past president photographs and all, but it's not available. But I know I'd like the president, Dr. Santan Gopal and Dr. Ajit Babu, who has done a wonderful work in bringing out the 25-year history of VRSI, to work on this, and so that we have something to tell to our juniors what happened during this past 75 years. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, thank you. Dr. Pawan, excellent homework, so I'll take this homework as a vice president. No, really, because this is what I yesterday also in the the general body, I mentioned about 200 years of ophthalmology in government hospital Lakemore. I think, as you rightly said, history of, I'm in a way sad to know that we don't have. Dr. Pawan, I think it's important to, I always tell the PG's high story. No, he's getting ready. Virendra, three cheers.
Thank you. Now I invite Dr. Lalit Verma, my elder brother, and who is the, really, as Dr. Mathur sir has said, he is always a big help for AIOS. And he is devoted. Dr. Varun Naik is devoted, Dr. Lalit Verma is devoted, all other governing council are also devoted members. But they can be called anytime.
President,
and I am very helpful, very, very thankful to all the governing council members. They were usually calling me. Is there any problem? Just need help, just give me a call. And I invite Dr. Lalit Verma.
Thank you, Viru. I hope you have thanked that Black Cat team sitting there. You see, they have been my backbone. I think three cheers for them. Because believe me, without these Black Cats, I wouldn't have, functioned. I wouldn't have been able to function. So thank you, Viru, for providing.
Next time, have White Cats also.
That is South. But thank you, team here. And wish you all the best. So these are a couple of live photographs which I had taken. This is the e-poster section. And this is the physical poster section, which is, I think, came out very nice. And thanks to Sahil and Nagpal team. Where is that? Yeah. In fact, you see the biggest compliment I received today in Hall B when I was delivering my talk today at 11 o'clock. So one of the delegates asked me that it does not look like an artificial hall. So that was the biggest compliment. Three cheers to this young man, Sahil, as well as Mr. Nagpal. They have done a fabulous job. You see, constructing six halls without we coming to know the artificial hall. Very good, very nice halls. Even physical posters have been very nice, 394 physical posters, which we could display here. Some of the live photo. This SSTC area also was very nicely done. And this is the largest SSTC wet lab we have done ever done in AIUS also. Physical posters also last time were, you know, half of this. This is again a record for this meeting. Screening area also we have improved quite a bit. Last time there were a lot of issues in Calcutta, but here again it has been very, very smooth. And there were a total of 790 screenings done until yesterday. And all the delegates have been given those printout. In Calcutta, we had some teething issues and we thought we'll give printout later, but ultimately didn't succeed. But here we had a very good layout. This is again the wet lab area. And the response has been tremendous. And I will try my best to, you know, increase this activity, maybe cut down on theoretical part and improve the practical part. Nothing could have been achieved, as I said, without these five musketeers who have, you know, day, night, everything. They have worked very, very hard. Three cheers and a standing ovation of these five people.
Pancha Pandava.
Yeah, yeah. I, you know, actually, become very emotional after reading this, but this entire LOC has been working day and night, and thanks to this entire LOC. So now it is my privilege to announce these awards, and I am thankful to my scientific committee team led by Mr. Sai is here. Kirpal, Sai ko bula do wahan se. Acha, Sai team is here, yeah. And these people, again, from 7:30 in the morning till 10 p.m., till the time I go, they will be here only. And they will always reach before me. And I'm very happy to announce that, you know, all the awards have been announced. Yesterday, we announced all the Rangacharis. Today, as soon as session finished, we are ready. And here is the entire list, just because, you know, we thought we'll announce it here. These are the subject and winners of this subject category, 20 subject categories, cataract, community, cornea, diabetic retinopathy, external disease. In any case, these names will be put up on the website and individual combination will be sent to the office also. Inflammation, lacrimal, neuroophthalmology, ocular pathology, ophthalmic education, optics. So all the subject categories are here, pediatric surgery, uvea and vitreal disease, squint trauma. And the most coveted award, that was a Colonel Rangachari, goes to Dr. Natasha Pahuja. Is Natasha or anybody here or this award? Yeah. No, just congratulations to you. You'll be seated only. And the next, these are the physical poster awards. For the first time, again, Viru, this has been recorded here, that in Calcutta we had three, but here we have 20 physical poster awards. Cataract, community ophthalmology, all these subjects. This job was actually done by Chaitra Jaidev, who helped me quite a bit in evaluating these physical posters. Hell of a job to coordinate between the judges as well as the presenters they have given a lot of feedback also for us to improve next year. Cornea, all these physical poster awardees will be given free registration and travel till Coimbatore for the next conference, 20 of them. And the E.T. Selvam Award, in fact, two people had 71 marks each, so I thought I'll declare a joint winner. This was Dr. Vivek Gupta, I don't know from where actually, but this was the physical poster, and the second was Natasha Pahuja again, what drives post-lactic ecstasia beyond topography. So I've declared them the joint winners for the E.T. Selvam Award. And trade awards are listed here. we have you know, major companies as well as smaller companies. So Zeiss, FDC, Lupin, Sunways, and Centaur Pharma have been awarded state awards. Where is that last slide? So just like to conclude, Sai. So not only ophthalmology, but beyond ophthalmology, a lot of things were done by Viru. Viru, can you see this? This video you recorded and gave it to me. So with a lot of emotions and this thing, I, on behalf of the entire scientific committee, bid goodbye to the entire LOC and see you all at Coimbatore.
Thank you, sir. And having showing this recording of the video, joke ki baat hai, but ek bar ek gaadi mein Amitabh Bachchan gaadi chala raha tha, to police wale sare ghabra gaye ki shehar mein koi VIP aaya hai, uski gaadi ka driver Amitabh Bachchan hai. AIS ka driver Dr. Lalit Verma is driving a car, and I am lucky to be seated in that car. Thank you very much, sir. I am feeling proud to be here among our own members, but I am disappointed that major of the delegates are already left. May I request the governing council that next time you should give valedictory function not by tradition, but keep it 1 hour before the end of the hall A session on last day. There can be few of the delegates who will understand for their learning how the conference is to be done. We have done because we had experience of Dr. P.K. Mathur, Dr. Pawan Chore, Sandeep Vijay, Dr. R.B. Goyal, Dr. Mukesh Sharma, Vishal, Rahul, Harshul, Ankur, Dr. R.K. Verma, Abhishek, Dr. Pratul Tyagi. We had a team of people who had experience of organizing conference in the past in Jaipur. And I am the lucky one that they choose me as a face to represent in front of you. I am really thankful to all the team members who have done hard work. And I am receiving the congratulations. It is not the congratulations for me alone, but it's for the team of the Jaipur and Rajasthan who have worked hard for this conference. As Dr. Pawan Chore said, when we received the call from Governing Council that can you have the conference in Jaipur, we called an emergency extraordinary meeting of our executives, what to do. And I'm really happy to share with you, everybody was of the opinion, just say yes. There was no question. No question. And nobody even asked how we'll do, will we do or not. Everybody was very confident that we will be able to do it, and we immediately conveyed that we'll do it. Then the question started, and we were lucky that we thought it is a platinum jubilee, how to do it different than others. And I'm really thankful to all the governing council members, and in particular, Dr. Ramurthy, Dr. Santan, Dr. Varun Nayak, Dr. Yogesha, Dr. Lalit Verma, Dr. Partha Ishwas, who immediately said, what all you wanted or you will want, we'll give. In the first meeting, we were afraid of, because the previous conference people used to say, when governing council comes, they comes like something, they are the boss over you. But they were friends. And I'm really thankful to all the members of governing council, and I hope the in future also governing council will be the friends to the local organizing committee. Those who were present yesterday in the GBM, many people were speaking many things which were not liked by us, and that's why I'm thankful to Mukesh, who expressed that some people told the conferences are to be done by not doctors. What hard effort the team of Jaipur people have done, though we had a very able support of the event company, but cannot be done because we are emotional to our own society. They are professionals. It cannot happen the patient can be treated by a nursing staff. They are professionals. Our nursing staffs are professionals. But you, what relation you have with the patient cannot happen with the other people. I respect all the people who have supported me and our team, but it cannot happen without the doctors. So I will request Governing Council that whenever you allot a conference, until you see a team or a coherence, don't allot to a single person. No single person can do a conference. That is the important thing. And as Dr. Pawan Shore said, we actually wanted, somehow we also missed in between, because we also initially thought of that we will do something for 75th, a history also, but for some time we didn't work, and when we asked for the support, somehow we could not get to the level that it can be shown. But at least 5 minutes should be there for AIS history in every conference, that our juniors who are joining AIS now should know what we had as problems. Because as Dr. Lalitwarma said, and I came to know now, that in 1985 also, the AIS conference was cancelled for some reason. Suppose this could happen now, it will be very shameful, shameful for all 20,000 members of AIS, that we cannot have even an annual conference. So I think that should be shown to each and everyone, what were the reasons that we could not have a conference, and what are the hurdles we face, how we overcome them, and what are the support AIS is giving, that also should be known to them. Because still I think 5,000 to 7,000 people are there in India practicing ophthalmology and are not member of society. The data may be more, but as I know in Rajasthan, more than 20% people are still not member. So I think by increasing that strength, already we are having the biggest society in the world, we can become much more strong and better. That is one thing. And in this conference, first time we took a task which we thought will be easy, because we had some information from some companies, and we took it that we will provide a transport from air to drop them all to the venue or to the hotels. And we declared it, and we received a very high response. And when we were discussing the logistics, how we'll do it, we came to know that some information was wrong with us, and it has become a real mammoth task. But I am really thankful to Mayank. He took this thing on his shoulder, and I think everybody received a pickup from airport. Though there can be some problems sometime, but he was working 24 hours. Whenever I gave him a call, or anybody gave him a call, he was getting the help to be done on them. The good thing happened in 2011, that delegates were receiving the badges at home. But this year, because we give everything to AIS, Dr. Nayak was asking me again and again, we need to be transparent, we need to be transparent, and nobody gives. When I ask, what is the data of the registration last year and before last year, so we should have some planning, he was not able to give, not his fault, but because nobody was giving the full data, so he was saying that this time I will have every data with me only. I think, sir, we made it what we promised. He said, at the end, we'll see that you will give me full data or not. I think you have data before me. When I get the data, once he gets the data only. Yes, sir? Yes, yes. And that was the reason that we could not send the badges to home. Because the data compilation at AIS to this level was also the first time. Though Kripal was very efficiently and constantly and day and night working, but there was some problem with the software that we cannot stop the software working for 2 days or 1 day for actually calculating the data to send the registration badge home. And I was thinking that if you continue doing the registration, it is better. And then we decided we will not send the badge at home. And for that decision, I had a confidence in Chirag and Ritu. And I am really thankful to you that we had a problem that how we will face. Everybody was saying that there will be a long queue and the conference will fail. Only because whenever any delegate comes to the conference, the first interaction is a registration. And everybody was saying the registration will be a big failure because we have not sent the badges. But I was having confidence in technology and the confidence in Ritu and Chirag. After discussion, we decided that we will manage. And I hope nobody had a problem in registration. And there were no queues. Because even by sending your badges at home, you were coming to the registration counter or registration area for collecting the kit and other scientific brochures already recognized. And I think that much time only we took to deliver everything. And I'm really thankful to Chirag and Ritu and their team. And they were having full support. Initially, there was some bargain going on for finances. But later on, I just said to them that what all bargain we have done, now whatever comes extra, I'll not pay. They say, we'll do a good show. And I'm really thankful that after that, the bargain issue ended.
But the registration process was very smooth. I went personally to register.
Yeah.
Very, very smooth.
Yeah.
It did not take more than 30 seconds.
Sir, I was registered, but I went and just said, my name is Virendra Agarwal. And to a new counter, a new person, he said, sir, I need your SMS. I said, I have not brought SMS.
Big applause for Chirag and Ritu.
I not brought my SMS. Then they said, sir, your mobile number, your email number, what way you can do. So please show us the SMS. You must have received. I said, I not received. But still, it didn't took time. They were doing search with the name, mobile number, email, and it was sorted out. And he only requested only. He never said that it is wrong. 10 seconds. And when we had this conference, the basic issue was how we will do audiovisual. Mallika is not here. She was co-member with me in scientific committee. And the first mail I received, Virendra, just take care. The audiovisual and the whole formation should be of a better quality than before. I don't want to say any negatives for the last conferences, but there were issues that whenever we made fabricated halls, it will give a problem in scientific deliberations. So we decided that we'll have a demonstration of the scientific hall. And whenever we called any vendor, they used to say, we have done this for 20 years, 30 years, or we are doing for 4 generations, we'll not do demonstration. I said, if you don't do demonstration, we'll not consider you at all. We don't have faith, we'll do demonstration, we'll have demonstration. They said it is going to cost us 10 lakh rupees or so, just bringing and taking back the material and making the material for your choice. I said no. And governing council supported. And we had a demonstration of hall. And I'm thankful to Nagpal and his team, Subhashji and Sahil. And Sahil didn't have a sleep for 5 to 7 days continuously. And both were personally here. Dr. Subhashji, though he looks obese more than me, but he was standing throughout full time at the venue. And he was seeing personally everything into it. And I think the hall formation was good. As Dr. Laritama said, that people were not believing that they are fabricated halls. They were looking like constructed halls. This conference is ably supported by the event people. I am really thankful to Samir Kalia and his team. And particularly, I would like to invite Siddharth, Pankaj, Rohit, Amit, Kunal, Devang, Neha, Manish, Dattaji, and all the people who are here from the gates. They did a fantastic job in taking my headache over, and they managed the conference efficiently, day-night working. And any help, I have to just give a call to one or other person. We had one group, WhatsApp group of LOC, and we have to just give SMS into that, and they will work. Really thankful to you all. Dr. Mathu Saab has already conveyed,
yes,
but I want to convey my thanks to JECC people. There was a hard bargain, but we are really thankful that you accepted our proposal. And I just want to share, this is the first medical conference of JECC, and I wish that you will have many more. Particularly, I am thankful to Ashish Vyas, Nagraj, Bhavuk, and the few people who have left, but they were of help, and they are also very good people. And I wish you that you continue the same support to medical fraternity, so you will have more support from us also. Audiovisual is a backbone for scientific deliberations, and that is what the reason we are gathering for this conference. And I'm really thankful to Abhishek and Ravi Grover. And I want that everybody should give them a applause, because they worked hard As Dr. Lalit Kumar said, their team was to be there at 7 in the morning, and whenever I used to give him a call at 7, Abhishek used to say, sir, I had taken round of each hall. That was the thing. I used to ask him, what is the situation? He used to say that I have taken round of each hall, checked myself, everything is in order. I am really thankful, though people are objecting why the securities and security people are here. It is not that we had any doubt that the security is required for doctor, from the doctors. We wanted security of the doctors, because for such big event we cannot identify each person that he is a doctor or from a trade side. There can be some unwanted people who can enter into the area, and from the safety, for the safety from those people, we actually had a security. So please don't mind it. Yeah. And I am thankful to Rohit for providing the efficient and enough manpower. Because without manpower, you cannot do this thing. Though we had a manpower from the doctor side also for each hall, but we had a manpower from Rohit for each hall, a non-medical manpower also. Yeah, Sir Rohit is here. And as Dr. Laritama said, they conducted the session in time, and most of them were knowing my name, but they also came and said to me, sir, you cannot do this, you cannot do this, and I respected, and I felt that this is a good thing, because I just wanted to check they are really going to do for everyone or not. So they also doing the same, it is good. And everybody was treated at par. Parking. We had a big venue and we wanted to give comfort to all delegates. So we hired a valet parking, and valet parking was managed by Aman Khan. Aman?
He's not here.
But yesterday, the day before yesterday, I came for gala dinner, and I just wanted to check how efficiently they are working. So I was saying that I would like to park here itself. So he said, sir, sorry. I said, I will do here only. He said, sir, sorry, please follow the rules, and I appreciate it. I forgot to tell the name of Harpal Singh for security. Harpal Singh, are you here? But the security was provided by Harpal Singh. Though I differ with Dr. Devashish that the food should not be served in conference, but I think in Indian we have a mentality that when we go to conference, the food will be served free and good food. We had a legacy of giving good food in 2009, and it was a kind of a stress to give the same or better in this time. But I think everybody appreciated, and I am thankful to Satish Jain, Yuvraj, Oberoi Caterers for giving the good quality food, serving in a decent manner. I am really obliged, sir. I am thankful to all the traders, because as Dr. Nayak was saying and Dr. Pawanji was saying, mutti ko band rakhna khula, Dr. Nayak was very genuine, and I say he was right also, that we should not do any unwanted expenditure, and we never wanted to do any unwanted expenditure. But to collect the money to do something different in 75th, we requested Governing Council to increase the charges by 10%, which they accepted, and we requested traders to take 10% extra space, and that solved the problem. We had collection of the good amount of money. We don't know right now the budget, but I hope it should not be in loss. And all the traders supported us by a positive man, and this time 100% transparency was there. What all anybody has paid, everybody has paid the same amount. It was no personal or financial benefit given to any trader, so there cannot be any complaint about the transparency. And I am thankful for this to Dr. Nayak and Dr. Shah. Then they said that we'll keep one rule for one and all. I am really again saying that I am very thankful to all the teammates. Any member of the team was asked to do any job, he never said that is not of my taste or I am not feeling this of my status. Everybody did what all was assigned to them. And particularly kidney spouse activity, I would like to mention here, as I mentioned for transport, kidney spouse activity, first time I listened from many of the spouses that we have been taken care by the conference people. And I am really thankful for this to Dr. Mukesh Sharma and Sumit Mittal. Single-handedly, they thought of, planned, decorated, and did the thing, and I think everybody was happy. And I think for next conference also, they should be given due right. Though there was only one complaint that you, many of the time, you feel spouse activities for females. Now many of the spouses are males. So next conference, people will take care of it. All the staff of AIS office, yes, under the able guidance of OP Gupta ji, now Dr. Kalraj also joined very recently, Kripal, Madhu, and many more staff of whom I don't know the name, but whenever I used to call AIS office, I need this help. They used to say, sir, it will be done. And within 5 to 10 minutes, the job was done. I don't know it is a customary or it is usually the thing, but I am happy to see Dr. Vasavada, Dr. KPS Malik, Dr. Harbans Lal, the senior members of AIS staying with us till end in the validity function. Because most often I was listening only LOC seats in validity function, and for them they are giving clippings, but I am really thankful to you all. At the end, I am thankful to my family members, my own staff. Dr. Subhadra Dalali is also there. Dr. Ruchi Goyal, Dr. Jignesh Taswala, newly elected member Ruchi Goyal is also here. But I am really thankful to support I received from my family members, Anita, Rohan, Pulkit, and my all own staff. They also worked very hard. Ramotar, Mahesh, many more staff are here, and they all worked day and night. But I would like to give a very special mention about Dr. Sandeep Vijay. He worked more than me. And I will tell you, he is as meticulous as Dr. Nayak. No, he was, for the name's sake, he was Teja, but I say, he was actually organizing secretary, and I am the face again, I am saying. And Dr. P.K. Mathur, Dr. Pawan Chaurya, Dr. Mukesh Sharma, they used to come all day, every day. We used to sit 2 to 4 and after 8 p.m. And I am happy that team decided for the thing. Never decision taken by a single person. Always everything was decided by team. Discuss, and then again, once finalized, will be finalized and then handed over to Sandeep to follow. He will say, we'll follow as decided. That's all. No personal benefit given to everyone. Because of this reason, some of the delegates may be annoyed. I would like to request the delegates that don't ask extra benefit that my friend has not come. Please give his badge for misuse. I am using the word misuse. Please forgive me. Because we are giving that badge to some unknown person, that is wrong. So this rule was followed. For this, there may be some complaints, may be received by AIS office now or later. But I will request, sir, this should be curtailed. And first time we tried that every trade person who want to go inside should have a registration. And for this also, there may be some complaints, may be received. So President, sir, we'll request that you should make clear to the all traders that you have to register. Without that, you cannot enter. Once again, I would like to thank each and everyone who has supported me in organizing this conference. And now I want comments from the President AIS. And I'll ask you to forgive me for my mistakes. We tried our best, but still there are shortcomings for which I took personally all opportunity. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Virendra. You have said everything that I wanted to say. Normally, the way to control the president is what Nayak did. Pull the mic away and then they finished. President cannot stop. So he showed how to control President. Anyway, we are first of all thankful to the Rajasthan Ophthalmic Society for having taken the burden of conducting the 75th conference here at a short notice. Our wholehearted thanks for conducting this wonderful conference. It's a memorable conference. Please give a full round of applause to the Rajasthan Ophthalmic Society. They all have done a wonderful job and have been extremely helpful also. We wanted to get the Prime Minister, but we couldn't manage. That was the only point I felt that was because of UP elections. Nevertheless, wonderful conference. It has set a new standard in our AOS meeting. Thank you very much, all of you. God bless.
Now I invite Dr. B.K. Nayak, sir.
All dignitaries on the dais and my friends and the seniors and juniors. Now, a lot of detail has been given by Dr. Virendra Agarwal. Really means it's even the minutest detail he has given. So there is nothing much to add, except that there are two things I noticed, means which probably I thought it's worth mentioning. That one was that when it was decided, we came here for the first time to visit, to select the venue. The Birla complex was shown, since it was done earlier, but then I was not satisfied. Then we came to this venue. This venue, to me, it looked very good, attractive. And the main thing which attracted me was the big dome of 10,000 square meters, one dome. And but then we got a setback and shock when the prices were told to us. Then fortunately, means it was, then I said, don't tell them that whether we are going to take this or not. But then keep negotiating. And Virendra Agarwal is such a big negotiator, really hats off to him. But then every time he was telling that I am negotiating, don't worry, I am negotiating. But I mean, in my mind, I was thinking if this venue is missed out, we'll miss a big opportunity. And ultimately... You
know, these comments come from Nayak Knight's compliment.
No, it's a great thing, great job done. And because of this venue... One thing that, and one more thing came up in this conference, that we were wondering how to make the soundproof hall where the halls are not there, ready-made. So this time, at least for the first time, it is proved that, okay, this is the method of making it, and what is the cost of each hall. So both ways now in future it's going to help, that what price these halls can be available to us. So that was, because you remember, even someone said when we went to Coimbatore, that we will make this. That time was the first thing I asked, you tell me the price. How do you charge? Because everyone say, I will make it. But at the end, they give you a shock that the price comes, which is exorbitant. So that was something which we came to know, the technology and the cost. And the second is this conference standard. Trade hall, just being in one hall, I was imagining since then only that this all traders are going to be happy. And this is what it happened. Today I visited the stalls and the trade area. None of the traders, they said, sir, everyone is appreciating and no one is telling that there is any deficiency in this. So now the problem is for future, because the benchmark is set so high that it's very difficult to match and even to maintain this. So that is probably the problem. But fortunately, unfortunately, means I am not there to handle. So at least if that problem is there, at least I will not be blamed. Or something. So it, at least when I am leaving at a good note that it was a good venue and the trade which was there, which is really, means it has set a benchmark. There is no doubt about it. And finally, one more thing which about Virendra also mentioned about it, that registration, we were always never getting correct picture that how much registration. This time we started online registration from AIS office. It was absolutely perfect. Any time you ask, you could get a printout. But still, I will say there was some deficiency in the local over here because Virendra was not doing it. He was not knowing. But then at least we were not getting the correct picture exactly. So, but at the end, everything came out to be really satisfactory. And I am sure next year, this registration part will improve still further because there was some scope for improvement. So with these words, I really congratulate you and appreciate for all the efforts and in such a short period, such a wonderful conference. Hats off to you once again. Thank you very much.
Now I invite our own president, Dr. R.V. Goyal, the president ROS, to speak few words, his feelings.
Respected President AIUS, Dr. Santhan Gopal, President-elect Dr. Ajit Babu Maji, Vice President, he has left, Secretary Dr. Varun Naik, Dr. Partha Vishwas, and Chairman Scientific Committee Dr. Lalit Verma, and my local friends on the dais. We are happy by listening comments of the delegates that the conference was going excellent. I talked so many persons and they commented like that, I was happy. This conference was a challenge we faced it successfully under the guidance of our mentor, Professor P.K. Mathur sir. As a president of the host society, ROS, I am thankful to the governing council, all of my friends in LOC, all delegates, and all event persons. Thank you very much.
And now I would like to give a memento and kind of award to the people who have supported. The first of all, I will invite Sahil Nagpal. And I request Santhan Gopal sir to give him this award for his team, backed up by Aman, Maya, Sachin, Manoj, Prakash, Ranjit. Ranjit is his technical team. Yeah, please come, Sahil. Sahil got a professional training from London for this kind of conference management and fabrication. And I wish them all success for the future also. Now I invite Satish Jain, Yuvraj, Oberoi Caterers. I am thankful again to him for giving us a good price. The people were saying what Virendra will do because they are going to charge 3,000 rupees per plate for a lunch. There was a comment by delegate which was listened by me. He was not knowing that I am just behind him. But thank you. Abhishek and Ravi Grover. Naik sir, please join. Lalit ji, kahan gaye? Yeah. Audio visual, sir. Now I invite Siddharth and his team. Samir Kalia is not here today. For some reason, he was... He left early morning. Siddharth, please come with full team. They are working tirelessly day and night with me. They were in the office. We were lucky to have everybody working full time. Sometimes they didn't took lunch also, but they were working hard. Now I invite Chirag and Ritu for e-registration from e-Reg.
उनको।
Now I invite Ashish Vyas and his team from JECC. नागराज कहाँ है? चलो आप आओ आओ, सुधा देखना नागराज बाहर है क्या? रोहित फ्रॉम मैन पावर, आप सारे लोग आ जाओ, आप सबने बहुत अच्छा काम किया है। एंड वील कीप अवर हीरो डॉक्टर ललित वर्मा प्रेसिडेंट एंड ऑल जीसी विद यू।
ठीक है, बस फिर तो मैं अपनी टीममेट्स को बुलाएंगे फोटो कराने के लिए। उसको पूछो रहा हूँ था स्टाफ को, क्या बाहर खड़े को बुला लेगा बड़ा डिपेयर में।
समवन स्टैंड डाउन, कुछ नीचे
दो तीन रो बना लो, कुछ लोग नीचे बैठ जाओ। अरे नहीं, इनको बुलाएंगे, नहीं नहीं कोई फोटो तो कराएंगे। AIS office staff, Gupta ji, Kripal and all the other staff of AIS office, Madhu.
Bula.
Sir, AIS ka staff aa raha hai. Kunal, beta Gupta ji ko help karo.
Sir.
Acha. सब लोग आ जाओ एस ऑफिस। प्रेसिडेंट सर
नागराज है,
नाउ इनवाइट साई खालिक एंड द टीम ऑफ साइंटिफिक कमेटी।
वही कर लो, वही कर लो।
साइंटिफिक कमेटी से साई है, खालिक है,
संदीप मेरे साथ आप रहा। मैं बुला लूँ। They've been the silent workers, you know. Scientific committee is a very big work, you know. अपने वरिंदर लेजर सेंटर का तो कोई है ही नहीं इधर, कहाँ है? Now invite the staff of Dr. Virinder's hospital. Anybody here? Ramathar? They have actually worked day in, day out, feeding us and also doing so much of work there, and we must thank them. Ramathar? Or nahi hai koi?
Sab
लगे हुए ना काउंटर्स पे लगे हुए.
अच्छा ठीक है. But they've been selflessly working for all these 6 months. And his representative Ramatar, our man Friday, who's been troubleshooting all through the conference.
And I request the people on dais to have a combined photograph with our LOC teammates. Aja. Okay. Mahesh ji, Satish, aao aao. Mahesh ji was keeping our accounts with the help of treasurer, all transparency. Now I invite all the LOC members. We would like to have a good photograph with the members of the AIS Governing Council on the dais. Na, abhi. Bilkul, mujhe yaad. Ankur, Vishal, Nitesh, Puram, yeah. Ha, Arun, Rahul was. Harshul, I think wo lunch dekhne chala gaya. Aa gaya. Pratul was, aao, Harshul aao. Mayank, yeah. Thank you. Ah, boss, ah, yeah.
Hajir, Janab.
Ha, Hajir, Hajir. I invite Surendra ji. I request our secretary to give him a memento. Ramasar Memento.
Neha.
Hello. Hello. I'll request Dr. Narendran to officially invite the people for the next conference at Coimbatore, please.
Thank you. At the outset, I would like to thank the Governing Council, sir, the office bearers, and all the members of All India Ophthalmological Society for giving us an opportunity to host the next year conference in Coimbatore. Can I have the slides, please? We have a core local organizing committee which consists of Dr. Prem Raj as the advisor, Dr. Ramuthi as the organizing chairman, myself and Dr. Rodney, who are the organizing secretaries, and Dr. Thangavelu, the treasurer. The venue for the next year conference is going to be the Kodisha Trade Fair Complex, which comprises of 5 large halls, and it has the largest pillarless structure with a centralized air conditioning system, and it is hardly 2 kilometers from the airport. And these are the sizes. The Hall A, Hall B, and Hall C are all together, and the total is around 10,000 square meters. The Hall D, which is a standalone, is 5,000 square meters, and the Hall E is around 4,000 square meters, and all these halls are air-conditioned ones. We also have planned to have some electric golf carts, as you had here, for the delegates to move around, though the distances are not, between the halls are not that much. And in addition, we also provide cycles. And for the first time, we are thinking, this is not yet decided, but introducing the concept of food court, as we have in the large shopping malls. And the delegates are free to have their choice of cuisine. And we also will be giving them barcoded ID cards, which will be preloaded amount to be decided in consultation with the managing committee. As far as accommodation is concerned, right now Coimbatore has different categories, like the likes of Taj, the resident Lee Meridians, Aloft, Ibis, Marriott, Lemon Tree, Radisson, and many other premium category. And in the lower category, the middle category, we have quite a few. And also for postgraduates, fellows, and junior ophthalmologists, we have good priced, reasonably priced rooms, which are also available. So we also are requesting all delegates to book rooms as soon as possible. And we also give buses and plan to give buses and tempo travelers for pickup and drop. Travel, Coimbatore is well connected by rail, both road and rail, for those delegates from the neighboring regions from South India. As far as air connectivity, it's also good. We have daily direct flights to Chennai, Bangalore, Hyderabad, Mumbai, Calcutta, and New Delhi, and one-hop flights to most other cities in India. This is just a short video about Coimbatore. Sorry, it's not. We have a lot of wildlife sanctuaries in and around within an 1 hour's drive from Coimbatore, and we have the Ooty, Kerala also is not too far off. And this is the Isha Yoga Center, and then Tamil Nadu also is famous for its Jallikattu. And Coimbatore is well known for its foundries and textile industries, as well as educational institutions. We have around close to, for the size of the city, we have around 15 engineering institutions. And it's well known for handlooms and textiles. And this is the venue. This is the entrance to the venue. And you, the hall A, B, and C are together, and there's two more halls, D and E, on the other side. This was one of the halls which they made for the All India Dermatology Conference. This was with a seating capacity of 1,300, which we plan to have. And this was the trade area during the All India Dermatology Conference. So just for an idea, we took it. And this was the food court complex. So once again, I take this opportunity to welcome one and all to the Manchester of South to relish the what we call the Kongu hospitality and the wildlife of the Western Ghats. Thank you.
Now we all are invited for lunch.
While you are getting ready, I just wanted to. सबसे पहले मैं ये कहना चाहती हूँ कि please be little gender sensitive. आपने बोला रोहित एंड मैन पावर पर इतनी ब्यूटीफुल लेडीज को आपने सबको इग्नोर कर दिया. तो यू मस्ट से पर्सन पावर या मैन पावर एंड वुमेन पावर. तो मैंने डॉक्टर नरेंद्र को ही बोला, तो प्लीज बोलिए रोहित एंड पर्सन पावर, बिकॉज देर वॉज लॉट ऑफ पर्सन देर हु आर नॉट मैन पावर. और मैंने डॉक्टर नरेंद्र को भी बोला, उन्होंने हमको गिफ्ट दिया अर्ली रजिस्ट्रेशन के लिए अंगवस्त्र. तो मैंने बोला प्लीज जेंडर न्यूट्रल गिफ्ट्स रखिए, क्योंकि मैं अंगवस्त्र नहीं पहनती हूँ. अगर आप मुझे एक छोटा सा रुमाल भी दे देते तो मैं ज़्यादा खुश होती. तो आई एम जस्ट हाईलाइटिंग दैट वेन एवर द एल ओ सी इज देयर, जी सी इज देयर, प्लीज बी जेंडर सेंसिटिव. कुछ साल पहले मैंने टॉयलेट्स पर बहुत ऑब्जेक्शन रेज किया था. देर यूज टू बी वेरी वेरी बैड वुमेन्स टॉयलेट्स. I must commend that, you know, I talked to Dr. Ramamurthy, I talked to everybody, and I wrote letters to GC that please improve the quality of toilets, because we are not used to these dirty toilets. So I think over the last 5 years, the toilets have really, really improved. And this year, it was very impressive that one or two toilets were broken. Some of them were broken. When I went after 1 hour, they were repaired. और ऐसा बहुत कम जगह पे होता है, एलवी प्रसाद में भी नहीं होता है. सो माई कंग्रेचुलेशन टू द जेईसीसी टीम एंड दोज हु आर मैनिंग द टॉयलेट्स, दे वर रियली वेरी गुड. एक्सेप्ट बी हॉल में जो जेंट्स टॉयलेट था उसमें दरवाजा नहीं था, हमें बाहर से सब कुछ दिख रहा था. तो या दैट्स व्हाट वी हैड टू डू. सो अनफॉर्चुनेटली देन वी फेल डाउन व्हेन वी क्लोज्ड आवर आईज. तो अदर देन दैट आई थिंक द वेन्यू वॉज वेरी ब्यूटिफुली डन. इट वॉज मेंटेन्ड वेरी वेल. एज आई सेड दैट वॉट एवर we pointed out, and when I went back to check it out after an hour or so, everything was done absolutely well. So congrats to everybody. And the best thing also I want to highlight is that, you know, before the conference there was a lot of emails coming to us, but what was the highlight was that from the AIOC there was only one spokesperson, and they were all good mails coming, and there was no bickering or no conflict between the members of the GC, and that is really commendable, because many times it doesn't happen. कोई कुछ बोल रहा है, कोई कुछ भेज रहा है, कोई कुछ भेज रहा है. तो हमारे को एक ही मैसेज आ रहा था from one spokesperson, and that was really commendable. I think so. That's where we want to see AIOC, that, you know, whatever may happen, but from the GC they stand together, they work together, and they give that face. Even अंदर से हमारी कुछ भी differences हो सकती हैं, लेकिन सामने जो आता है एक डेलीगेट को. एंड आई मस्ट कमेंड ऑल द जी एंड एवरीबडी. आई हैड सम प्रॉब्लम विद द रजिस्ट्रेशन, इट वॉज सॉल्व इन 5 मिनट्स. Same way I had problem with the accommodation. It was solved in 1 minute. So I'm really, really very happy as a delegate that, you know, I had a wonderful presence here and I always like to come back. Thank you.